From March 24th to 30th, Chinese State Councilor and Foreign Minister Wang Yi visited six countries in the Middle East: Saudi Arabia, Turkey, Iran, the UAE, Bahrain, and Oman. Many mainstream media in the Middle East have spoken positively on the development of relations between China and the countries in the region, and eagerly expect China to play a great role in regional affairs. Before the visit, the spokesperson of the Chinese Ministry of Foreign Affairs also said at a regular press conference,
"With the spread of the epidemic, ongoing instabilities and recurring hotspots in the Middle East, countries in this region hope to enhance anti-epidemic and development cooperation and deepen exchanges on state governance with China, and hope that China will play a bigger role in regional affairs."
Though being geographically distant, China and the Middle Eastern countries are close at heart. Xinhua correspondents in the Middle East recently interviewed some local people randomly on the topic of China. Let's see what they said.
مشيت لبكان في 2018.
شنو هي كيف جيت غونغزاو في شنزان؟
زرت الصين من 20 سنة بالضبط.
باندا الأكل الصيني المشهور.
سور الصيني العظيم.
باندا وباري
تكنولوجي. مثل تليفوناتنا مثل الكاميرات.
حب كتير الصين. الصين بعتبرها بلدي الثاني.
تشيني سيفيورم تشينسيز بالدنيا ايكونوميسي دوشنيميورم.
طبعا كنبغي الصين. التطور اللي هي فيه دابا يا التطور ملموح.
It seems that China has a very good impression on the people in the Middle East, and China's image in their eyes is becoming more and more multidimensional. As shown by a recent survey from the Arab Barometer Research Network, which polled citizens in six countries in the Middle East, local people have a high degree of favorability towards China. In October 2020, the results of the annual Arab Opinion Index, the largest opinion poll of its kind in the Arab world, were released with 28,000 respondents across 13 Arab countries, including Saudi Arabia, Egypt, Algeria taking part. More than half of the respondents held positive attitudes towards Chinese foreign policy regarding Arab countries.
كان اسمها قديما اللي هو طريق الحرير كانت تربط بين الصين وأوروبا والميدل إيست.
مشروع طريق الحرير هيدا امتداد للعالم كله بالتطور وبالإنماء الاقتصادي.
خيلي براي إيران مهم بود إن راه أبريشم وإن خيلي موقعيت
Bu da Çin'in bu süreci nasıl iyi operasyon ettiğini, yönettiğini gösteriyor.
كانت صارمة بزاف وداكشي علاش هما قدروا يتفوقوا عليه في واحد المدة زمنية اللي هي قصيرة.
الصين بادرت لمساعدة عدد دول من ضمنها ليبيا.
رابطة سياسية ورابطة اقتصادية إيران و تشين خيلي رابطة قویه ما از روزهای از قدیما همیشه با چین این رابطه رو داشتیم.
الصين هو صديق حميم ديال المغرب.
نتمنى انه على المستقبل يصير فيه علاقات اميز كتير واحسن كتير.
These positive comments from the local people reflect the fact that the friendship between China and the Middle Eastern countries is deeply rooted in the hearts of the people. A friend in need is a friend indeed. China has provided a lot of anti-epidemic supplies to the Middle Eastern countries to help them fight COVID-19 and has conducted vaccine cooperation with many countries in the region, which has been making smooth progress. Relevant countries have firmly supported China on issues involving China's core interests and major concerns. China and the Middle Eastern countries have conducted exemplary cooperation in supply assistance, information sharing, and vaccines research and development. China and the Middle East will stand by each other and share will and woe. That is our commitment.